Hey lovebugs, it's Roslyn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended beautiful family, just thank you for just showing support and, you know, replying back to the videos and just letting me know that, you know, you are resonating with things that I'm currently going through, or, you know, have gone through, and which is a true blessing to know that I'm not alone. And so with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, please, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe. You can hit that notification bell down there at the bottom so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you are comfortable enough, please go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get the positive feedback, or it's just to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Or even if it's about the, you know, your empathic gift and how it's been placed upon you and heading, you know, impacted your life and, you know, heading you towards a positive direction. And if you feel like the video has been very informative to you or just gave you good vibes, you want to share it with someone else, please go ahead and do so. And while you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share with your social media favorites. And thank you so much for showing love and support to the channel. And I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And the music I'm listening to today is called Zen Calming Music, Soothing, Healing, Meditation, Sleeping, Relaxing Music Piano. So I will post that link in the description box below. And my video is about today. It's Twin Flame 101. Hey, Okas. No one can stop what's fated. If, you know, you got some stuff that you're going, that's going through your life, and you got major goals that you are really grinding high, you know, grinding hard for, you know, and it's just, when you know you're heading towards stuff, and, you know, I've talked about this in videos, different videos, it's just like, you know, the devil be busy, or people coming up blocking your blessings and stuff like that, which is very true. You have experienced it all through life, is that, you know, a lot of people can be happy for you, but there is a lot of people that do not want to see you succeed, that do not want to see you grow, or just move on from things, you know, because they see their dreams are damned, or they feel like, oh gosh, it's not gonna come true for them. I mean, that's a personal problem for them, because anybody can do anything that they put their mind to. They might not be able to get that goal, but there's nothing that can't stop them from pushing towards that goal, pushing towards something else to get them towards that goal. You know, it's all about what you're willing to, you know, willing to sacrifice, willing to go through. And it's just like, when things are faded, you have to put it in your mind, you know, you have to make sure that you don't put nothing out there that will block your blessings. I done found that out so many times the hard way on putting things out. Because there's a lot of times that, you know, people enjoy my videos and people really, really get what I'm representing. But there's a lot of people that does not want to see me excel, does not want to see, you know, the truth come out, does not want to see my book come out. And there's a lot of things that, you know, that's happening for me, but I can't allow what people think and what people hope for me, you know, on a downfall. They'll pray for your downfall real quick. So you have to make sure people can't stop what they can't see. You know, I talk about all different things that goes on in my life, but I really don't get deep down and personal about where it's heading or what it's doing, because people, you know, try to sabotage things. I've had it in my personal life and, you know, around my inner circle, where I've seen it happen all the time. It's just, if it's not towards me, it's towards my friends. And it's just like, you can be heading towards a new job or getting a big promotion and you're just excited about it, and other people don't want to see that, and they probably pray upon, oh, I hope they don't get it, I hope they don't. And then you end up not getting it just because you had put that out there that you were heading towards it. And it's just like, or some people can be happy for you but have a jealous instinct because they're not moving as fast paced as you are, or vice versa, and then their feelings will interfere with the things that are going on. So they might be able to slow down your blessings, but what is meant for you will definitely be for you. No person can close something that God has that door to, has that key to open that door for. You know, you just have to keep going for it. You have to keep, you know, you have to keep letting that universe see that, okay, I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep going for it. No matter how many times I fall, I'm going to get back up. I might be pissed about it now, but I'm going to rest and recoup and reset, push that reset button for the next day. So when you know, when the universe sees that you keep at it and keep at it, you know, anytime they put information in you, you know, in your face, and sometimes it could be something that you're going straight for and end up having a door slammed in your face, but that's okay, because the next thing you know, you're going for something else, and the universe will keep putting these things in your face. It might not be that opportunity you might get at that time because you might have a good feeling about it, but then the universe sees that, you know what, hey, they're not giving up no matter how many times, you know, they have heard no, or we're not interested, or we'll give you that call back, and you never hear that call back. But that lets them know, you know, we keep putting things in their, you know, in their, you know, in their path, and they keep going for it, and they're not giving up. So maybe this last time when I go ahead and get, you know, do this blessing and give them that blessing, and they're, you know, appreciating all the downfalls that they're having, you know, bam, next thing you know, you get your blessing. So, you know, keep going for your blessings. Don't worry about what people think and what people say. And like I've told y'all before, when people can't see their own dreams, they will try to talk you out of yours. So don't try to let nobody talk you out of your dreams just because they gave up on theirs. Don't give up on yours. You keep doing what you need to do. Even though you might not understand the clear path of what you're doing right now, but it's heading you towards something, and it's heading you towards something great. So don't give up what you're doing. Keep on pushing. Do not give up. And I keep saying that because it's just, a lot of times we can go through something and we're ready to throw in the wet, you know, that white flag, and you don't realize you could be right like two or three steps just from your blessings, and you just don't walk away and gave up. You never want that what if in your back of your head. So, you know, if you know you absolutely tried everything you could and then nothing happened, then that's fine. Then try to do something else. You know, you're not sitting around just to exist. You're supposed to live. You're supposed to see the most beautiful things in life. You know, sometimes things happen to us and life happens. We're not able to do that. But if you keep pushing, you never know where it can take you. So I hope you are able to get something out of the content of this video. Please send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are blessed, you are truly loved and highly favored, and know there is always somebody out there praying for your better days. Sending out much love and light and healing vibes and uplifting vibes and loving vibes if you truly need it. And that's how I almost got stuck, y'all. I'm so sorry. It's late at night and I'm tired. But yes, like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell. Give me a thumbs up and share on your social media favorites. Drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Or even if it's about the positive feedback of the content of my video. Or you're just up telling me about your empathic gift. Or if you feel like the video has been very informative to you and gave you good vibes you want to share, please go ahead and do so. And I will see you on my next video. Peace. Be wild and be safe. Be responsible. Live it up. You only got one life. But be safe. Peace. And be wild.